When we were pushed into those wagons to take us to the east, we didn't know where we were going. I come back to Majdanek, to this camp, to convey the truth of what actually happened. This place, this camp, was a place of torture. I think that you have to confront pain to be able to heal it. Unless you have somebody that can say, I was here, I saw this, this was done to me, I don't think people would accept it as the gospel truth.